growing childish in old age. He begged the very trees to persuade the god to change his mind and allow him to enter. His sight is dim, but in the darkness he perceives a radiance streaming immortally from the door.